One piece. We're going to run 15 laps for this mechanics race here at Wall Stadium Speedway. Being led to the green by John Creamer in the 56 car and Robert Willis in the 27. Green flag in the air for the mechanics race here at Wall Stadium Speedway to wrap up Napa night. And how about Jeff Cravat waving the green flag to get us going? Robert Willis trying to get on the outside. Look at that, we're training the team already in the front two. Willis on the outside, going to take the lead away.
Robert Willis.